Am I the only one who is confused with this? All the houses that I did not pay for were free and are still free. Makes no sense. And all my furniture is free as well. Like that, my houses, the houses that used to that cost coins, and the furniture that cost coins, like, don't have prices. Like, they're all free. And also one thing. Look at my thing, like, it's all messed up. I do not know what is happening. Please try to explain this.